Andre is going to show us some trimming from Tom.
Yeah, just the widowhood cocks, Andre, for next year's tame.
And all the young cocks from this year are already here.
2017 youngsters are already.
Yeah, they start. They have no nest box.
They don't have their box yet.
No. They have to start the shoes. Yeah. But I can start with about 40. They are all together about 40.
40 cocks raised next year. And on Sunday this week, they all go into the aviary for the winter.
Yeah, they go five months in the aviary. Yeah.
That's the traps, they be simple.
Yeah, it's electronic. That's what before.
You never use these?
No.
Never.
It's always open.
Always open.
It's always open. A lot of air on the loft. It's, you see, you cannot smell the pigeons here.
Yeah, but no smell.
Even with youngster, you smell nothing.
Smell nothing.
No.
First National Grey?
Yeah, second National Grey, but the best. There's a lot of two people. There's a super quirk from his son in Lanzarote. He beat somebody.
Yeah.
The guy calls me 5-6 times a year to say what the
right.
In Germany, there are two of them. Very well looking up. He's old, but still give you out there.
Old guys?
Yeah.
A 691, full brother to Tom. Father of First National 2017.
Yeah.
2005. Too many pigeons in the race?
10,000. Grandson from this one is this year also eight pigeon youngsters.
KBDB?
Yeah, KBDB. Yeah.
Grandchild?
Yep.
And then Gordon's won first 20,000 pigeons with a grandchild.
Oh, so many grandchildren.
Yeah.